All right, picking up where we left off. I holla the call. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't remember what I... Wait. No, I destroyed some places. All I had left was... Let me see what this says. Confront Roy Thibideaux. Wait. Did I do the other guys? Yeah, I did. Okay, who the fuck is this thing? With a skeleton. Okay, and what is that? In an extortion hideout. Oh shit, I have to attack that? Huh. Alright, let's do this first. Oh, what is this? Is that my safe house? Alright. Let's get this down first. Jeez. Get out of my way. I like Johnny Cash's voice. It's just unique. Now flying. Wait. God. The song The Highwayman. What is it saying? Well, if they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I'm just gonna go back. I'd move it on a little farther down the line. That's where I want to. This weather lately? Stunning. Alright, what do I have? Alright. And Johnny Cash sings, I'll fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I don't know if singing this is gonna cause any problems. I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Whoa, that's small. Well, I may simply be a single drop of rain. Gotcha, bitch. No. So sick of this rain.
Ain't what I heard. Roy's in deep, too deep. And he fucking knows it, which makes the motherfucker expendable.
What's that over?
We got him.
Huh?
What? There's nothing out there. Every time we turn around, that colored fella's hitting us.
No sign of him.
Tell me what's going down at Roy's warehouse.
Great. That sounds great. Whatever you say.
Nighty night, bitch. Guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
Nice work. Those Finooks never should have fucked with me. I'll send some of my crew. You take the Dock Union back, and then fuck Greco will be done.
Today, I'm sure the file in Vito's skeleton is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here. And the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out on my ass. He didn't give a shit I got put your wife at home.
This is New Bordeaux News. A white resident of South Downs was questioned by police in the shooting deaths of two colored men this evening. Witnesses say that South Downs resident Hollis Dupree was involved in an altercation with Lamont Harris, 24, and Trey McCall, 25, ending with the shooting of the two young men. Police released Mr. Dupree on his own recognizance after he claimed to act in self-defense when the two victims trespassed on his front porch. Witnesses claim the two men, recently returned from tours in Vietnam, were seeking help with a flat tire.
As good a job as you've done slowing work at the dock union, I'm surprised Tavero's not out in the street and hunting you himself.
Union that matters. Hell, he even got Catwoman out there getting all mouthy with folks.
Not this again.
He's invited to the White House and starts talking her hippie head. I wash it right to Lady Bird Johnson's face. I heard she made that sweet old lady cry.
Plum disrespectful, if you ask me.
Why does any colored person want to patronize a white business?